gifts we gave, but more you took, she snarled.
Did you say something?
Nothing. I'll put her down.
There, there. It's like I said to your mom. That book's too scary for you. Almost there, honey. There you go, sweetheart. Don't you worry. I'll be right downstairs. Daddy won't let those weird fairy tale monsters get you.
no end to them.
Damn, the fire's moving fast.
Don't worry. Try not to breathe in the smoke.
Those freaks have Rose. Wait, do those freaks have Rose? Be here.
Shall I give you the tour?
Thank you. a pleasure to see you safe. How were things?
No.
Looks like your outside matches your inside.
You're the one who's cursed. Looks like I'm getting out of this place. Rose.
Together as one in reverence, we call on thee.
There you are. I had a feeling.
What the hell?
Très bien.
see the Duke again.
If you, you truly wish...
With me. There's something I have to tell you.
Mia? What's going on?
Rose feels different. Ethan, you have to fix her.
What the hell is this?
Everyone leaves me. Even Rose. I don't want to be alone.
This can't be real. Am I losing it? What's going on?
What?
Wait, where's my gun?
Oh.
What am I supposed to do?
He said the exit's on the wall.
Caught myself a big one. Okay.
exit's up ahead. This must be their den.
Okay, big guy.
my greatest pleasure to see you return alive.
Ethan Winters. Welcome. I didn't think you'd make it past Donner Moreau, but I suppose you survived worse back in America, hmm? I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on. Don't worry. It's not a trap.
What are you planning? This place is messed up. I've got to get upstairs.
useful.
Such a disappointment. I thought we could join forces against that bitch, Miranda. Truly, truly disappointing. She took me. Took us to be her children. She locked us away in the village. I'm not like my siblings. I want nothing more than to be free of that bitch. Though I need power. I need enough power to destroy her. She doesn't care for us. No. She's long lost all her humanity. I must destroy her.
I don't give a shit about your family drama. Another one?
was close.
Soon, she'll start her ceremony with your rose. If that happens, it's all over. For your kid, and for the whole village. But don't worry. I'll stop it. I'll use Rose to kill Miranda. Poor Papa. You're the only one who doesn't see your kid's power.
Take Rose? I'd like to see you try.
Thank you.
coming.
Captain, I've confirmed the death of Ethan Winters. I wasn't able to retrieve the body, but I've recorded evidence.
Share your screen, and I'll go over the situation.
Been a while since we fought together, Captain. When was it last? The desert?
Doing nothing but recon's gotten me out of shape.
But thanks to your recon, we know Morena's plan.
Couldn't quite believe it when I heard you turn yourself into Mia, though.
Taking 5 shots to the head's nothing to sneeze at either.
Everyone watch for hostile bioweapons.
Roger.
Make contact with a group of hostile bioweapons.
There's more than we thought. Watch out.
Western route is clear. Moving out.
Roger that.
BSAA craft spotted.
Get cocky.
because I need some backup.
I see.
In the target.
Roger that, boss. All right. Reloading now. Just a minute. There's a swarm headed that way. Reloading. Engaging soon.
Keep going. The rest of you, stay above ground.
So if you ran, it was the fake Mio. Where's the real one? I doubt she saw any further use for her. I don't get any of this. How did Miranda even know Rose exists?
A moldy little bird told her, maybe?
We can figure that out later. Focus on the plan. I found it. It's the Megamycete.
Captain, I have eyes on Miranda at the ceremony site.
Keep your distance. Do not move until I give the order.
I know it's too late now, but we really should have told Ethan the plan.
There wasn't time. We didn't expect Miranda to act so soon.
Even so, you should have told him.
Yeah. This must be Miranda's lab.
At last, he awakes.
Where am I?
My carriage, Ethan. You were having a nightmare.
Duke?
Your battle with Heisenberg.